is not coming out here tonight.
All right, enough, enough. Listen to me. Let me explain to you what a real champion does. He shows up. He defends his title at all costs. He goes the extra mile for the WWE Universe. He does things for charities and communities. Brock Lesnar does none of that. Brock Lesnar has to be the worst Universal Champion of all time.
You. I think the world of you, Kurt Angle. As a matter of fact, I'd like to have a better working relationship with you.
Your contract is now terminated.
No, no, no,
you're
no,
done, Heyman. No, you're finished. Get the hell out of me. Get off.
Kurt, please don't.
That's embarrassing. I kind of feel bad for Heyman.
With me? You got a problem with me?
Oh, no!
Oh, my God! Lesnar with an F5 to our general manager!
Kurt Angle didn't even do anything!
And Constable Corbin wisely stepping out of harm's way.
I don't even think the Constable's safe from this Universal Champion.
Brock Lesnar has been in a mood all night.
I guess that was a rhetorical question.
I can't breathe! I can't breathe! I can't breathe!